flies detach from the aircraft and are used for flotation. There are also two window exits over the wings. When open, ramp slides will automatically inflate. If needed, lifelines are located in the overhead compartments above the window exits. In a water landing, do not use the window exits unless advised by a crew member. All six exits are marked with overhead signs. As you locate the two exits near your seat, remember they may be behind you. If you must evacuate the aircraft, exit path lights on or near the floor will guide you to an exit, and a change in color next time will help you locate an exit. For everyone's safety, leave all carry-on bags behind. Please refer to the safety card near your seat for the operation of the exit doors on this aircraft. It's also unlikely, but if necessary, oxygen masks will drop from above your seat from the restroom ceilings. If a strap appears and you cannot reach the mask, pull down on the strap to access the mask. Firmly pull the mask, extend the plastic tube, and start the flow of oxygen. Place the mask over your nose and mouth, slip the last band over your head, and tighten the straps. Oxygen is flowing even if the bag does not inflate. Put your mask on before helping others. In the unlikely event oxygen is needed on today's flight, remove any face coverings before putting on your oxygen mask. Should you need it, you'll find a light vest with a water-activated light in a pouch under or between your seats. When directed, pull the tab to retrieve the pouch. If there's a strap, remove it from around the pouch. Tear the pouch open, remove it on the folded vest. Slip it over your head, wrap the belt around your waist, and secure it to the buckle in front. Pull the loose end too tight. Just before leaving the aircraft, inflate the vest by pulling down sharply on the red tab or blowing into the tube. This aircraft also has infant life vests, which will be distributed if necessary. Smoking, vaping, using e-cigarettes or smokeless tobacco is not allowed on the aircraft. FAA regulations prohibit tampering with, disabling, or destroying laboratory smoke detectors. U.S. law also requires passengers to comply with lighted signs and crew members' instructions. We'll be taking off soon. Please bring your seat back up, close your tray table, fasten your seatbelt, return your headrest or footrest to original position. Food and beverage items must be collected or put away for departure. We'll be coming by to collect any remaining items. Flight attendants complete final safety checks and be seated. If you're seated in an extra row, we encourage you to open up the window shade for taxi and takeoff. We'll be back with more details about today's flight once we're up in the air. Welcome aboard. sign is on, even when the sign is off, please keep your seatbelt fastened while seated in case of unexpected turbulence. Please try to keep the aisle and galley areas clear and use the restroom located in your cabin when possible. If you're seated in aisle seats,